How has this current pandemic influenced your thoughts on how we as a society respond to crises in general?
Well, if, as I say, if you like to worry about things, you're living in a great time. This is fantastic. For you worry people out there, this is, you got so much to work with. But I think what's going to happen, we're doing two versions of the podcast. Science Rules is a general version where we have people on talking about something interesting and scientifically important, but we believe for everyone. And then we're doing special, much shorter coronavirus editions. Science Rules Coronavirus Edition. And the consensus among scientists and medical professionals is overwhelming that wearing a mask is of great value, prevents people from getting sick. Yes, it can prevent you from getting sick, but I remind you all, it's to prevent me from getting sick because of you. This is not, it's not about personal choice. You don't have a personal choice. You do not have a personal choice to leave your trash on my porch. We have a rule against that. You do not have a personal choice in the US to drive on the left side of the street. Even though you pay taxes on the whole road, you only get to drive on the right at any time. And we have these rules for the better good, for the public good, for the betterment of everyone. And I think that's becoming clear. As more and more people get affected by this virus, I think people will get on board with the science. And the example I give is that thing in Tulsa where 19,000 tickets were sold, but only 6,000 people showed up because it could kill you. So things are changing.